Okay, hey, this one is from a long time ago. It's 10 months old and it has 5 million views, but I never saw it. Is it gonna be a best of body cam? I don't know.
What?
Oh, Samara!
What can I do for you, sir?
I'm sorry, officer.
She got a parking lot and she about to pull up and tell her what's up. I don't know if I wanna be her friend or not. Oh my God, dude. The top comment on this video says, if you ever feel like you've wasted your time, remember that they conducted a field sobriety test on this woman. Oh, that's too funny.
On January 19th, 2023, an officer was on patrol when he heard the sound of an object being dragged through the street in North Fond du Lac, Wisconsin.
You're joking. Not another one?
Subsequently, he observed a black vehicle traveling with its front passenger side tire missing and the rim making direct contact with the road.
They didn't have a front tire?
Upon approach, the 26-year-old female driver named Samara appeared to be lethargic and her speech was slurred. There was also an open bottle of Budweiser in the center console.
Oh, she's drinking and driving.
Hi there. Hey, can I have you do me a favor? Turn off the car for me? You got some safety issues.
What exactly?
You got no...
I know my side is having issues. Trust me, I've just realized that recently. And my boyfriend's mom was just down the road. I was about to, like, pull in her parking lot, tell her what's up.
She got a parking lot, and she about to pull up and tell her what's up.
Let her figure it out.
Yeah? You got no tire.
What?
Hold on, stay in the car. You got your driver's license with you?
I don't have a tire.
Yeah, you're missing a tire. You got three, not four.
That's kind of bizarre because this is my boyfriend's mom.
Oh my God, with the sensor? I thought she was flipping him off. Like, oh, I don't have a tire.
The police coming straight from the underground. That's kind of bizarre because this is my boyfriend's mom's car and she should never be doing it.
Uh-oh. Well, she's going to be upset. She got insurance?
Dude,
you got insurance?
No.
Got an insurance card, or at least?
No.
No? Nothing for that? Okay.
It's almost there. I'm sorry, officer.
No, you're okay.
I had no idea that it was like that.
Whoa. Hold on. I gotta say. This is what it looks like when you're wasted, shouldn't be behind the wheel, and irresponsible, but you're not like a drunk where all of your childhood trauma comes out, because that's what we see most of the time. This lady's, I'm sorry, officer. Like, I'm like, wait a minute. I've never seen this before in a body cam. It's always like, hey, everybody back away from the car. F*** you.
Any kind of dragon or anything?
No,
like,
I didn't hear any uncomfortable, noticeable noises.
You didn't hear any noticeable noises or anything?
Other than what I just told you, this one is like a little with the metal in between.
Well, okay.
Other than that, no.
Okay. Well,
I swear.
Okay.
Well, I wish I did, so I would have known better.
Right. Well.
But I didn't.
When you passed me, there were sparks coming off. Yeah.
That's cool. That's not pretty.
Oh.
I mean, it's pretty in
4th of July. Well, Fourth of July.
She didn't have no tire, and it's raining, and she's drunk. But that's a given, okay? That's a given, right?
That's great, but you want them up in the sky, not under your car.
Yeah, no. So I had no idea of that, sir. I am sorry.
When conducting a driver's license check, it showed her status was revoked due to an OWI conviction in December 2022.
Well, just a second here. I'm just gonna have you keep the car off for a second for me, okay? And I'm just gonna check. Is your driver's license good?
Yeah.
You're not wanted. No. Well, you're not revoked. What do you mean? Well.
Starting February, I get.
Uh oh.
February, I get my license.
You see a tire?
Well, what are you doing driving then?
It was supposed to be a quick stop to go get drinks and run home.
Quick stop to go get drinks?
Quick stop.
This happened.
Did you at least get a quick stop to get the drinks?
Yes.
Yeah? All right.
Oh, yeah. I'll just leave it right there, okay? Quick stop to be this drunk, though, and be like, hey, coming in on happy hour 2 minutes before. Let me get two shots real quick and whiskey soda on the rocks. Whiskey soda, bitch, that's hardcore.
All right, big time. I can see my PC for the stop.
I can hear her from here. I can hear her voice.
She's very, very slurred.
Another officer then observes Samara trying to place the bottle behind the passenger seat. Oh!
You can just leave all that right where it is.
I am.
Okay.
None of them are open.
Okay. I'm going to have you do me a favor. Step out of the vehicle for me.
I am a little intoxicated, yes.
Okay.
I will say that.
All right.
She's so on it. Oh, Samara!
What can I do for you, sir?
We're gonna do some field sobriety tests. Make sure you don't drive, all right?
Trust me, I have seen sadly more than enough outside my house.
Okay. So what I'm gonna do is have you stand heels toes together, arms down at your side, okay? All right. Don't move from that position until I tell you to. Do you understand?
Yes.
All right.
With my being a thing, it's hard.
You see the tip of my pen there? All right. Do you have any problems with your eyes? Do you wear contacts or glasses at all?
This is about to trigger her. Last time
technically, yes, I am supposed to.
Okay, do you have any
contacts? But being I am jobless and without insurance, I am f***ed.
Okay, with your eyes and your eyes only, do you understand?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Look, also, I know it's all funny, because she's so polite, and she's so silly. However, don't drink and drive. Look at how wasted she is. She could have really hurt somebody. And also, it's sad because she's like, I don't have a job right now. I don't have insurance. Okay, you definitely should. What? And some people might try to find empathy for that. But hey, have a drink at home. We all went through the pandemic. I know y'all was drinking at home. If you feel bad for her, I know you was drinking at home. So have a drink at home. But be safe. And don't go out!
Remember, just with your eyes. Move your head. Your eyes.
Is she even looking at it?
I'm sorry. It does not help that it is windy a little bit out.
Alright, I understand.
I hope you understand that.
Now I'm going to move the pen up, okay? Follow it with your eyes and your eyes only. Tilt your chin down just a little bit. Oh,
yes.
Not that far. There you go.
Oh.
Tip my pen
right
there.
Sorry.
I understand.
Is there anything else? Okay. Other than the ABC bullshit.
Oh, is she about to get mad?
No offense. If I'm on the real, nobody can do that.
Okay, yeah, no, we're going to do two more tests. It's not going to be the ABCs, okay?
Okay, because I can't ABC my life out of it.
I tell you to.
Oh, my God.
It's a line coming out of your left foot, okay? A straight line. Can you imagine that?
ABC.
All right, place your left foot.
Please don't give me the ABC because I cannot ABC myself out of it. Why couldn't you just have three fun little drinks at the bar, make everyone laugh, and then Uber home? Well, Ubers are expensive.
Place your right foot in front of it. Heel to toe touch.
I'm a lefty, so my right to left are edged.
Yes, also she has her license.
Even with cover. Literally, it's sad. I have to use a ruler to make a straight line.
Come on now, doll.
And okay. I still don't even make that straight line.
When I tell you to, you're going to take 9 heel-to-toe steps, okay? You're going to, hold on, that's how I tell you to. You're going to take 9 heel-to-toe steps. You're going to look down at your feet, keep your arms down at your side, and count out loud. When you take that last step, you're going to keep your front foot planted on the ground using a series of small steps.
Wait, Chloe, I just get drunk at work for a cheat. I'm assuming you mean after work. Chloe, if you end up in a body cam video, you're not allowed to design the merch anymore, okay?
I didn't crash anywhere.
Oh, yeah, you did. Your tire is running on the rim.
No. Okay, I get what you're saying.
Mm-hmm.
But that's not how it happened. No.
What happened?
What?
Somehow the metal.
No, stay back here. Hold on.
The implant.
The what?
The implant.
Okay.
Went in.
Okay.
I didn't
crash
into anything.
Can y'all just take her in?
Can I have you blowing this tube for me?
Oh,
yes. Go ahead and take a deep breath and
y'all heard that, yes. That was, I've been through this before.
Balloon, okay?
Is this my boyfriend?
Okay,
that's
there you
my
go.
F***ing boyfriend, oh my
Can
God.
Can you blow into that for me? Keep going.
She's sucking in.
Yeah. Okay.
You gotta blow out.
Shame. cough.
You gotta blow out like you're blowing up a balloon. I gotta have you
blow out, okay?
Is this your vehicle? That's your mother's vehicle? If you want to pull up ahead of it.
Bro, can you imagine you pull up and your girlfriend is wasted and surrounded by cops for her second DUI when her license is revoked and she's uninsured, and then you realize that she's driving your mom's car and the front tire is gone. Part of me wants to feel bad for her, have a beer with her, but then part of me is like, we've reached maximum irresponsibility.
I'll just take a look at the front.
A preliminary breath test was conducted, which resulted in 0.19.
I gotta have you blow out.
How bad is that?
It's nice and steady. There you go.
Keep going. All right.
You know what the legal limit is in Wisconsin?
Point whatever.
Point 08. Do you think you're above or below that?
Below. I only drink beer, if any.
You're at a 195 for me, okay?
So that's normal, right?
295. I'm gonna have you take that tube limit off at
the end of there for me. Can you grab that? All right. And then what I gotta have you do is turn around, place your hands behind your back. You're gonna be under arrest for OWI, okay? Turn around for me. Bring your arms to your back.
Oh my god.
What did you say the point is? 0.8? Why the fuck?
0.08.
Oh.
Yeah, why?
0.19. You're almost at triple.
But I'm a small person. Do you guys not interact that in?
Well, then you should probably drink less, right?
You're right. But, like, do not put that in perspective.
No, all we care about is how intoxicated someone is.
No, you just care about the story of my life. Is my boyfriend right there with you?
I'm going to take you back to the squad over here so you can get warm, okay?
Okay, I don't give a f***. No offense, but who the f*** is with your other dude?
You said that was your boyfriend. We don't know who that is.
I'm a piece of shit.
My god, love that she's a no offense girly. I haven't heard that in a long time. Y'all, when was the last time you heard somebody say no offense, but she has said it twice in this video.
I wonder if you want to leave me. I'm gonna be single if I wasn't single already. So thank you, man. You're wonderful.
In the back of my squad here, okay?
I appreciate all the f*** you do. Thank you for making him a woman single.
As Samara was being placed into the squad car, she made a kicking motion at the officer.
Your fucks are zero. Just leave me alone and have a nice life. Shut the door. Just shut the door.
I'm gonna buckle you in.
You really don't, though.
I saw for a second it said she kicked the officer. That was a little less dramatic than I thought it was going to be, but that is so in line with her character. Just a nice little, just a little warning. I was there. Just a little something for you. I'm mad at her and I want her to be more responsible. And this level of drunk is just crazy. It's crazy. You cannot be behind the wheel with it. But she's so silly.
Dispatch also stated that she was limited to a 0.02 BAC level and was required to drive with an ignition interlock device, yet there was not one installed.
Oh my god, she was supposed to have a breathalyzer? While completing paperwork for the arrest,
Samara became disruptive in the back of the squad car.
Uh-oh.
Samara, what are you doing?
I don't even know. What do you want me to do?
It just sounds like you're moving around a lot back there.
I have to pee, if anything.
Okay, we can arrange that.
You guys want to be like this when worse criminals are out there, like crackheads and piece of shit, like robbing the door. Because I used to be a crackhead, but I changed.
I don't know if I want to be your friend or not.
Because guess what? I used to be a crackhead, but I changed my life.
That's good.
You're a good cop. Am I wrong, cop? Well, officer, what's your name?
Hold on, Samara. He's trying to enter some stuff. Do you have a question?
I kind of do.
What's the question?
If you guys want to change the system, why not go after the criminals that are doing extreme danger?
You put a lot of people in danger right there, and it was pretty easy to catch you because you were going about 20 miles per hour with three tires.
A lot.
Was I doing extreme danger? I was literally about to pull into a parking lot, go inside, and live my life. Nobody loves anybody, so just get used to it. I don't even love the man that was literally sitting outside worried about me.
She unbuckled her seatbelt and was able to slip out of the handcuffs.
Hey, we gotta put you back in those handcuffs, okay?
They're on.
Nope. Give me that. Take these. Step out.
She's so human.
Why did you do that?
Because they're easy and they slipped off just fine.
Okay, face the car. Nope. Right here. There you go. Don't hit your face.
I have to pee.
Okay, well, you can wait after a stunt like that.
Not really. You can't allow me to pee right here.
No, you are not going to pee right here. We will charge you with a crime if you pee right here. Do not pee right here.
Let me go to the back.
Wait, did the other lady that peed on the officers, did she get charged with it? Y'all know what I'm talking about? The lady that was like, that's my piss. I'm pissing on you.
You are the piece of dirt that I wouldn't piss on if you were on fire.
I smell an odor of alcohol on your breath.
No, that's my piss.
That's your piss?
I'm pissing on you.
No.
I already cooperated.
Wait, like an adult. No, you didn't. You just got out of your handcuffs.
What do you mean? I've been cooperating with every single question. Don't be an asshole. You're an asshole. Thank you for being a good person.
Stop. All right, hold on.
No, fuck you. Stop it.
Stop resisting.
Tamara.
Give me your other hand.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
You don't mean to be doing that, please.
You're welcome. I don't mean to be rude to you, sir. Hey, on the other hand,
Just stop.
He's being a douchebag.
Give me your hand. Let go of your other hand.
I bet he's happy to be the 25-year-old he is. Right? You're 25?
No.
You're a boy.
Stop holding your other hand.
Oh, my God.
Now I'm going to have to make these tighter so that you don't get out of them, okay?
I'm going to skip ahead. She's just wasted.
What are you? Hello, cute boy. What are you? Hello, cute boy.
Me at the bar. I'm just kidding.
I'd rather be my boyfriend. Where is my boyfriend?
No, I don't know. Tamara.
Don't lie to me. The Mustang just pulled up.
Okay, thank you.
You lied to me, the Mustang pulled up.
I didn't know that was your boyfriend.
That was! So where the f*** is he?
Okay, he left.
Can you please go see where he is?
She then removed her seatbelt once more and began assaulting the squad car's plexiglass with rage.
Seriously, please, dude.
Stop, Tamara.
Hold on. You know, I have no choice. I must know. What day of the week was it? On January 19th, 2023. Given her situation, the first thing that calls to me is Wednesday night. God damn it, guys. It was a Thursday. I don't know why that's my favorite game. I only do it with the drunk body cams. It was a Thursday. Thursday is pat yourself on the back.
I don't give a f- Michael, you piece of
dude, stop, she has man, the please. Funniest quote.
Just tell her she's about to leave the cage. Nora 26, she's kicking the plexiglass in my squad.
She was so
sweet. I watch
sweet
enough
before.
Shit.
What did she say?
I watch enough shit. You're just a loser.
Oh,
you're
there
right.
It goes. All right. We lost her, folks.
While en route to the hospital, she started salivating, which descended upon the back of the officer's head.
Okay, she spit on him.
Yeah, it's a felony. Just spit at the back of my head. I don't know if you want to.
Dude, spitting on somebody is like the ultimate disrespect.
Call the hospital and have a security standby. Preferably a female if they got one.
I'm a female.
Don't do that.
You're going to get charged with something else if you do.
Not my fault.
Yes, it is.
How is it my fault? It's my fault. You're
the one.
I have to pee and you're not letting me.
Okay.
You can pee in like 5 minutes, okay? Howdy.
Is this for a legal draw or for a night?
For a legal, yeah.
Okay.
She's been a little combative.
You guys want to do a wheelchair or do you
want to? We'll see how she is walking. I was so nice to her too. I'm just a target.
That's what I wish of.
Yeah, you gotta love it.
Thank you. I'm sorry, but I'm serious. Anybody in the right like you.
I'm done with you.
Don't unbuckle yourself again.
How can I help you?
One adult, female, new charges.
Oh. Sorry, door one.
I thought we were at McDonald's. I was like, yes.
And just so you know, she is not in the system yet.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Thank you.
Oh.
Samara was charged with misdemeanor counts of...
Why does she look like a Minecraft YouTuber? Anyways. Dude, we loved her until we didn't.